Actor John Abraham has said the makers of his upcoming film Satyameva Jayate chose August 15th as the film's release date, as it is a very commercial date in terms of doing business. John said this on Tuesday while interacting with the media to promote Satyameva Jayate along with his co-actors Manoj, Bajpayee and Aisha Sharma. Satyameva Jayate is going to clash with Akshay Kumar's sports drama Gold on Independence Day. Asked why makers of the film chose Independence Day as they could have avoided the clash with the big film like Gold, he said,
"Because it's a very commercial date. Uspe aap bahut paise banate ho wo date pe."
Adding further, John said that the film will not compete with Akshay Kumar's Gold, but both films will complement each other on Independence Day.
I'll give you the math. Agar aap ye film solo release karte ek hafte baad, aapka business utna nahi hota jitna August 15th pe hota with Gold. So it makes more sense to release it on a holiday. और एक हॉलीडे पे दो बड़ी फिल्मों के लिए देयर इज इनफ स्पेस. सो इट्स नॉट कम्पीटिंग, वी आर कॉम्प्लीमेंटिंग ईच अदर. मैं हमेशा सबको यही कहता हूँ, वी आर एब्सोल्युटली कॉम्प्लीमेंटिंग. और जैसे मैंने कहा कि वी वुड लव फॉर पीपल टू गो एंड सी सत्यमेव जयते, वी आर ऑल्सो वेरी हैप्पी इफ पीपल गो एंड सी गोल्ड.
Satyameva Jayate is written and directed by Milap Milan Zaveri. The movie features John Abraham, Manoj Bajpayee and Aisha Sharma in the lead roles. The movie will release on 15th August. IANS report. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.